It was from Dr Dee. And some of the people who have helped create that show in the audience, and some of the people who performed it are on stage. And it's a real privilege to be able to bring it back to life a bit. Dr John Dee, who was chief scientific advisor of the time. Also a bit of an alchemist and created a way of communicating with angels, with trying to touch the sublime. And Seckou plays the kora, which is a sublime instrument, really. So it was wonderful to make that connection when we were working on Dr. D. And this is a fellow Icelander.
Thank you. The blackbird.